Cupcakes.
It was a display of college swag in colors as Little Elm High School signed a record number of athletes for National Signing Day in front of a packed house. Athletic Director Sandra Howell says a total of 17 athletes signed their letters of intent as their peers and family members looked on.
Many of these kids have been working since prior to starting junior high, being an athlete and honing their skill, in addition to keeping their grades up so that they can go to college. So this is a lot of blood, sweat, and tears for them, their coaches, their families, and a lot of hours that they've put in.
Senior wide receiver Kevin Terry is a three-year letterman, first-team all-district offense, and is the only football recruit to play for a Division I school. He's looking forward to bringing what he's learned from Little Elm to Texas Tech University in Lubbock.
Just getting up there, creating that brotherhood with my new teammates and playing the game of football.
Senior receiver Amari Ellison is second team all-district offense and is excited about his football future at Benedictine College in Kansas.
I'm excited about starting the next chapter in my life continuing my dream of playing football.
Senior catcher Zach Immunizer is a three-year letterman, honorable mention, and academic all-district athlete. He's headed to play baseball at the University of the Southwest in New Mexico. He's been a Little Elmer since pre-K and played baseball all throughout his high school career.
Oh, I love it. Coach Harmon and Coach Kane are some of the best coaches we've ever worked with. They're always there for you, no matter whether you need baseball help, whether you need life help, whether you need classroom help, they're always there for you. So.
Ashley Cruz was one of two girls at signing day. She's playing softball at Jarvis Christian College in East Texas, just north of Tyler, thanks to the training she received through the softball program.
I made a lot of friends, and they've showed me discipline, and they also helped me to get stronger and more competitive to try and get on the field more and become better.
Of all the 17 athletes who signed, three were baseball, three were soccer, one softball, one powerlifter, and nine football players.
It's a little overwhelming and a little bit emotional for everything, but I think it's great that the school really comes out and supports these boys and really makes it a big deal about them because that's what they need.